Sheldon, why?
Well, you see, while Leo would not have gone into rehab, it is completely plausible that we would have talked him into leaving the motel and coming home with us.
Oh. Sheldon, how about this as my motivation? When I was 14 years old, I was abused in the Philippines by a club-footed Navy chaplain.
No, we're going with middle child and a genetic predisposition to inadequate serotonin production.
Swell. Well, how do I play genetic predisposition?
Subtextually, of course. Just have fun with it.